How you doing, sir?
Good. How about you?
Great. And your name, sir?
Anthony Morrison.
Anthony Morrison. Well, great to meet you, Mr. Anthony Morrison. I think we've met before. We haven't practiced this interview. Have we rehearsed anything?
No, sir.
Okay, so this is a straight interview without rehearsal.
Correct.
All right, Mr. Morrison. You bought a vehicle from what location?
From Rock Hill, South Carolina location.
And what's the name of the dealership?
Crown Auto Sales.
Crown Auto Sales. Great, awesome. Now, you had got approved here one day, right?
Correct.
But you didn't buy that day?
No, sir.
It was someone had told you to go and check out another dealership first, right?
Yes, sir.
All right, well, we're not going to say that dealership name, but you did go and purchase another vehicle from another dealership.
Right.
Can you please tell me about that experience? Without saying that dealership name, please.
First, they started like they was good and everything, got me interested and showed me a nice car at first. But when it was time to get the car that I wanted, I couldn't get the car. So they kept telling me all the other cars I can get. So they was all right. So the first car I got, I was able to take it home. It was working during the test drive and everything. But after a day when I took it home, it messed up and it wouldn't start for me. So I went back down there and got another car. And that car also was acting up. So after that, I decided to come here, which I should have done in the first place.
Right. As a fine fact, Mr. Morrison, I believe that when the first car actually went down on you at your home, you actually called us first, right?
Yes, sir.
And asked us what you should do, right?
Correct.
And we didn't downgrade the company. We told you to do what?
To take it back. And also, after the first car, I brought it up here so you could look at it. So it tell me anything was wrong with it, basically.
All right, great, Anthony. So you end up taking the car back.
Correct.
Two cars back, I'm assuming, right?
Yes.
Because both cars you purchased, they wasn't up to par.
Right.
Okay. And then you decided to give us a shot again, right?
Yes, sir.
And did you end up buying a car from us?
Yes, sir.
Okay, what kind of car you bought?
I bought the 2007 Grand Pontiac.
Okay. The Grand Prix?
Yes.
Okay. Well, how were you treated at Crown Auto Sales?
Good. It was wonderful. full tank of gas when I got it. Everything was running good. Everything worked. No problems.
Okay. Now, how's the car running now?
Running's good.
Okay. Now, I believe also that you were a basketball player.
Yes.
What college you attend?
I just recently transferred from Benedict College down here to John C. Smith University.
John C. Smith University, off of Bates Ford.
Yes.
Awesome. So you actually need a reliable car then?
Correct.
Awesome. Awesome. And you work where, sir?
At McDonald's.
Okay, then. So you actually need a car to go back and forth to work and to make sure you get to keep your schedule for your basketball at John C. Smith University?
Yes.
No problem. Well, Mr. Morrison, I appreciate that we was able to help you out. Who was your sales rep that helped you out here at the Rock Hill location?
David.
Well, I appreciate that. I think we know that young gentleman. Well, is there anybody else that you, if you could, know anybody, would you refer someone else to us?
Anyone who is looking for a car, I would.
Okay, great. Well, you know our motto here at the Rock Hill location. What's the motto that we have at the Rock Hill location, Mr. Morrison?
No driver left behind.
I think that's right, sir. I appreciate you being honest with us, sir, and I hope you have a great day.
All right, same to you.